gig tonight in a building called Retro. I've no confirmation that it is in fact Retro. There's some balloons outside. Some flags. I think it's the United Nations press conference. They booked me because I'm multicultural like that, you know. Very rarely you'll get a racist quote laugh, to be honest. I'm dying for food. I need a banging shit. So that's my first thing on the list of priorities. So this is me walking in attention my buttocks. It's probably gonna smell a bunch, to be honest.
Alright, see you over there. the tagline. Stage presence is important. Oh, I've learned a new skill, right? I'm actually fluent in sign language. This one says stop. This one says Morrison's. See? That's don't run at the ground with an umbrella. That's important. Right? I was in the doctor's this morning and my billy exploded. Doctor got a sack. So testicles, scrotum, I said you're talking bollocks now. I've always been quite a violent man. When I was 8, I was playing with Lego with my friend James. I took one of my bricks, so I punched him in the face. He gave the brick back, and since then we've built up bridges. If I come on now. Did anybody's parents say really weird things to you when you were younger? Yeah, mine did. My mum said stuff like, why's the cat's head bleeding again? Why's your sister covered in bleach? I haven't seen your granddad for a while. I remember what she said to me. She said, you need glasses. I said, no! You need glasses, you bitch! And as I stood there, looking down over her cold, dead, disabled, lifeless body, I thought myself, that's my mother. That's the optician. He looks fuck all like my mother. Just to say other things like, how big is King Kong's mother? So think of that. Finally, I test my extra problem. Do albinos get black eyes? Things like that. Ooh. Awkward. Now, do you stuff like, do people with Alzheimer's do anything remember to remember it? At all? Nothing? Poppies? A bit of heroin? Get involved. Nah. Then I do another prop gag for you. I'm not descriptive, it's just a bit hot under the lights. I couldn't afford that hat as well, so I'm improvising. Yeah. People say that Devon Brown uses plants in his audience. There's proof. Okay. I should have made it bigger, really. I should have turned it upside down as well. There we go. It's a plant. Should have stayed on. I've come up with a game, a really good game, comes with a credit crunch. Crunch, crunch, something like that. This is what you do. You get a used bottle. This is your brilliant. You pull it up to one eye, yeah, you follow somebody down the street, you go dum 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 dum. You look nervous. Is it the scars? Simon Weston. Any emos in? See him? I don't mind the older emos. It's the little fuckers who hang around, you know, McDonald's in Castle Gardens on the Saturday afternoon. Have you seen them? You must have seen them. Anybody?
Yeah.
Hello, is it on?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I wasn't asking if you're on. That's it. I'm so fertile, if I sneezed your tampon would go by me. It's true. Yeah, these emos, anyway, back to the act. I don't mind the older ones, the younger ones, you know, the ones that, you know, congregate on a Saturday afternoon. They're like, excellent, the fucking last stand, it's brilliant, you know. You got all of them there, all freaks out. Yeah. You got some guy with sideburns, Wolverine, it's great, you know. Some guy with glasses, Hobbs. Someone with blue hair with a stripe, you know, Storm. You can pick out each individual character. They've even got the little fucker with glasses in the wheelchair. But in all fairness, he was passing one of them passed his chair. Problem is there, can't stand up for himself. Stephen Hawking is releasing You Raised Me Up as a single. I'd like to inform everyone.
You raise me up so I can have a shower.
sounds more like Kermit the Frog, doesn't it? Perhaps because they're both useless in the waste time, could be that. I've got a friend in India who washes his face every morning to clear us up. Ethnic cleansing, that's what I say. He's gone. Now, I saw a guy on the high street over there collecting AIDS awareness dressed as a plastic bag. And I thought myself, you must be a carrot. Insert laughter. Any Jews in this evening? Any Jews? Yeah? Alan Sugar is doing an Israeli version of The Apprentice. You're all fired. It's not racist. I'm a bit bored. I'm finishing yet. Just one.
Another break.